You'd be surprised what a person can learn from the Miller NFL Handbook.
I bet it's a pass.
It's a draw. It's a draw.
Right into the teeth of the defense. Honey?
Yeah?
Wouldn't the slot counter trap to their weak side have been a better idea? To the weak side.
Back in punt formation. It's going deep.
It's a fake. It's a fake.
He gets crushed. Stop by the party zone for your favorite Miller beer and your Miller NFL Handbook.
I bet they come out throwing.
Because those who read it are smarter than those who don't.
Throwing.
More Miller?